even at any age, it's something that you don't really know how to deal with. Childhood cancer is the great example. Enter Dance Blue. Dance Blue is a 24-hour, no sitting, no sleeping marathon with only minimal dancing required, where you stand for kids that can. It was started in UK, but it has branched off to other places like Oldham County, Lafayette, and even Model High School GRC. The big marathons are 24 hours, you go over to Memorial Coliseum, and you're on your feet the whole time. And that doesn't change with the younger ones, except you're 8 to 6 hours, not quite as long, but still pretty vigorous. Dance Blue comes with a multiple reward system for you, for them, and for the community in general. The best thing you can do for yourself is learn that good deeds are good, equal good rewards. It's good for your health. There was this group of scientists up at Michigan University that studied the effects of stress and versus charitable giving. It showed that charitable giving does indeed help reduce stress. And spoiler alert, if you look at the person to the left or to the right, we're all stressed about something. It's that time of year we're all trying to make through. Similarly, it's a night for giving. So if you go, there's going to be some form of donation. You're donating your time, your money, maybe a gift or two to give your child over at the UK hospital. You have live auctions, so you could possibly walk out with something pretty cool. I came out with a couple of tickets to a ball game over in Lexington one night at one of the Dance Blues. There's minimal entrance fees, because I know we're all concerned about money. You get anywhere from $5 to $15 for the little Dance Blues. And the big Dance Blues, you put together a team of your choosing, you raise as much money as you can, and that's what you give as you go in. All proceeds really go towards the final donation count, which is at the big Dance Blue. The little ones give their checks to the big ones, and UK usually raises over $1 million like, each year. You can help another child possibly battling with cancer. UK's Dance Blue was started to support the Markey Cancer Center and Dance Blue Children's Hospital Hematology and Oncology Clinic right there. It was started kind of in memoriam of Jared's Joy Cart, which was founded by Jared Maynard, who was a 12-year-old from Kentucky, actually, who was battling deadly cancer, like he was going to die from it. But he wasn't going to take it lying down. He was going to make it as joyful as possible for him and for others around him. He started collecting donations, and he would actually take a cart around and give toys to kids battling cancer. I got a first-hand experience with that twice because they came around to my room and they let me pick up a board game. I didn't want to take it because I knew somebody else could benefit from it more than I could. They insisted, and they were really nice people. And Dance Blue helps out with Jared's Joy Cart as well as just general funding for this facet of the hospital for the child with cancer. Lastly, we got food, we got fun, and we got friendship. Something I know everybody in the room cares about. The Little Dance Blues get donations for all kinds of food for whatever amount of time you're there. And the big Dance Blues similarly, but a lot of that you can bring whatever you choose as well. I know these three were like the best that I've had as the Dance Blues I've been to across the state at Lafayette, Oldham County, and GRC. And it's some good food when you're in there for 24 hours on your feet. That's the first thing you care about. The fun, up top here, we've got UK's Big Dance Blue. That's the whole line dance that they have going on. And the line dance is the dancing that you actually have to do. It takes about the first hour you're there to learn, and you do it at the top of every hour for 10 minutes. All the dancing you have to do, other than that, you just have to stay standing. And top right over there, we've got Lafayette's dance group is in. That was a glow party, and that was probably the coolest thing that I've ever done. Down here, we've got a couple of the friends I made up at Oldham County, and that's one of my friends from back in school, and a couple of the other cool things that we had going on across the Dance Blues. It's a really cool thing to get involved in that you can benefit a lot from yourself as well, and as well as just giving to somebody else, because kids over there at the hospital, they don't want anything more than to be out and be able to do stuff like this to give back. Because I know from firsthand experience, I'm sitting over there, I'm dying, like cabin fever, it's killing me. All I wanted to do was get out and do this stuff. And this picture right here actually comes with a funny story, because the day we had that dance blue, I was literally just out of the hospital. Like, I got out of the hospital that morning and came to dance blue at 12 that day. And that whole day, that girl, my parents, and my grandparents pretty much had me on the tightest leash you could, because they were all worried where I was just fresh off of surgery and I just wanted to get out there today. It was quite an experience. And with this, you get so many different stories. Like, I've heard all the time where parents come in and they tell about like children that they've lost, or like people like me come in and give their story where they battled it and are winning for a time being at least. But it's something you have to get involved in to really understand the brevity of it. You go through this thinking that it's just another one of those things that's out there to help childhood cancer. But when you get involved in it, it's just something cool to be in, at the very least. You can take all these things from it. You can get your stress relief. You can get this good feeling of charity giving. You can even get the fun, the food, all that good stuff. But just remember, FTK, it's for the kids. It's this night where you won't forget it, no matter if you go to the big 24-hour UK or the little 8-hour they'll have at just your local high school. You're standing for those who can't. It's like the big picture of the night. There's some child over there laying around with a metal box on his head about to go through radiation, and they just want to get out, they want somebody to help. So when you go to this, you make a little donation here and there, you spend your time, your money, whatever amount you choose, this little 10-minute line dance means the world to somebody who's been in the hospital battling for their life. So above all else, go for the things that I said. Go for the stress relief, go for the food, the fun, the friendship. Go for the ability to help another out and just kind of express yourself as a good human being. But go to help someone else. Go to help a childhood cancer patient, a childhood cancer survivor. Just show that you care, get out there, act completely crazy in that line dance. Just dance with it.